Hello, it's Marcel Arsenault, Chief Digital Officer with CloudCompanions.com, and today I'm here with Chandrahas, who's Chief Technical Officer with Cloud Companions as well. Hello, Chandrahas, how are you doing?
Marcel, hi, good morning. I'm doing well. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fantastic. So we're here today to discuss blockchains and some of the use cases and what Cloud Companions has been doing for some customers around the world. So Chandrahas, can you tell us a little bit about why blockchain is important these days for companies and how you're finding customers who need our services?
Sure, Marcel, thank you so much for your question. So answering your first question, why blockchain, there are a lot of buzzword as a blockchain is because it's totally decentralized ledger technology. It has its own beauty because of its peer-to-peer network. Of course, in a minute or so, it's hard to describe the whole technical aspect of it, but these are the summary. That's the reason that a lot of companies are adopting this. And we, as a consulting and technology partner for that we are working into the space of blockchain, we are assisting a lot of customers, those are connecting with us and telling us their business problems. So recently we've got a client from UK and they are from healthcare domain, and we are automating the entire their buying and selling process of their medical devices using blockchain technology. So that's the recent project that we have, followed by another one which is from Middle East, and they are into the banking and financial, they are into the BFSI segment. So for them, what we are doing is that we are automating their loan and disbursement process using blockchain. So for now, it's consuming for them 3 weeks to go through the entire manual and paperwork process. Mm-hmm. So the solution that we have designed for them is kind of within 20 minutes, the entire process would be done. There wouldn't be need of any paperwork. There won't be any human intervention required along the process. It's all system automatic process managed by smart contracts. So these are the recent success case that we have. And we have our internal team, those are working for all our customers. We are understanding the customer need. We are consulting them in a way that which is what making good sense for them, followed by the technology development. So yes, hope I have answered your question, Marcel.
Yes, definitely. And I can see that fraud prevention would be one of the applications of blockchain, and why people such as banks and insurance companies would be interested in using this technology. Is that correct?
That's right. Absolutely.
Yeah. Now tell me as well, can you give me some examples as well of other places where you like to do business, such in Latin America, and why that would be?
Sure. I mean, Latin America is where I've spent 4 years. And the reason is that still that part of the world is there are a lot of paperwork, a lot of process where third parties are involved. And this is where blockchain is going to fit in. So we are expanding a lot into blockchain, into Latin America for blockchain. We have our offices in Mexico, in Peru, in Bogota, and in Chile to cover the customer need. And I myself can speak Spanish, and then I have local support from the representative that I have. So that's something we are quite aggressive to expand ourselves into Latin America as well down the line, yes.
Yeah, excellent. Could you speak a few words of Spanish for us so we could hear you?
Oh, claro que sí, señor. Sí, nosotros trabajando en Sur de América también. Entonces, porque tienes bastante oportunidad en Latin America, porque tienes más o menos empresa, tienes varios diferentes intermediarios en un proceso, tienes bancario, una regulator. Entonces, por esta manera, blockchain es muy beneficio por más o menos diferente tipo de negocio en Latinoamérica. Entonces, nosotros tenemos un equipo en 4 países en Latinoamérica, Chile, Colombia, Perú, México. En 2-3 meses ahora nosotros trabajando en este año con Falabella, con Avianca, por una MPV, and then we can go live in much better way. So
excellent.
You didn't understand the Spanish, but that was a message. So, but I have also heard, Marcel, that you can speak a great French. So can I have a few words from him, from you in French, please?
Sure, bien sûr que oui. Moi, je suis à Halifax, au Canada, Nouvelle-Écosse. Et puis là, si moi, je peux faire le travail ici au Canada, Québec, quoi que ce soit, en Afrique, Belgique, la France, partout dans le monde où sont des francophones. Alors, je suis prêt de travailler dans le domaine de IT, blockchain, quoi que ce soit. Alors, merci pour vos commentaires and I will be happy to deal with any French-speaking clients throughout the world.
Amazing, amazing. So, to summarize the call, Marcel, is that okay if you can share your email ID to everyone so that someone who is looking looking for some sort of assistance on the blockchain, maybe it would be easier for them to contact you directly and then we can work internally.
Certainly, marcel@cloudcompanions.com, or if you're on WhatsApp, my phone number +1 902 449 7613. And how about yours, Chandahas?
Yes, my name chandrahas@cloudcompanions.com. So yes, we would look forward for more inquiries in order to assist you back.
Okay, well, sounds good. And don't forget to look us up as well on LinkedIn. We're both on LinkedIn. I've got 15,000 connections on LinkedIn, so we're connected all over the world. And plus, you know, other social media as well. It's great to be able to connect all with all different types of platforms. So again, thanks for coming on board and look forward to our next conversation.
Thank you so much, Marcel, for setting this up. Have a nice rest of the day. Take care.
Thank you. All right. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Bye.